Bill, on the big picture, we've got a series of short waves that are going to be working out of the area from Alaska across the Northwest Territories and across northern Canada. And as those short waves move across, coming down behind them, they're little low pressure areas, they reflect on surface as a cold front. So we're going to get a couple more of those. They're not as strong as this one that we just had with the cold air. We've had some moisture moving in from the southwest. Can see that the old boundary is well out in the Atlantic now and down in the Gulf. So we've had a few high clouds today and a few mid-level clouds, and that's been about it. The winds have gradually died down and they are starting to come around a little bit. We're going to see this moisture mass in and out of here. We'll see some high clouds tomorrow, a little cirrus near us, and that should be about it. The winds are calm to almost light and variable. They're trying to shift. If you can see the wind flow, we still have the clockwise circulation working around in central Texas, but those winds are light, so good radiational cooling with generally an open sky. The temperatures will come down tonight. We'll take them down through the 40s into the upper 30s and 40s. Now, outlying areas and low spots could get middle 30s because cold air is heavy, and it'll sink to the low spots. And then tomorrow, we start warming up from those 40s and 30s in the morning back into the 60s in the afternoon. And then tomorrow night, we start our cool down once again, but a little slower because we go back to a southerly flow. So 39 tonight, a chilly night, light southeasterly winds. And then tomorrow up 65, just a gradual warming. We'll see those south winds pick up. Now they start light in the morning, but by afternoon, 10 to 15 with some gusts to 20. And then we get the temperatures coming up gradually. This shift on the winds will be overnight on Tuesday. That's when that cold front will come through. We run a cool down, but ahead of each approaching front, we warm up. So we get back to a south wind. We begin to warm. Our next front gets in a little closer. So we add more clouds, more Gulf moisture, bring that front in Saturday night. And we don't cool down as much, but it looks pretty good. Thanksgiving Day is going to be wonderful. It's going to be a real nice cool start. We'll top out pretty close to 70. Invite me over. Chris?
All right, Bill. Let me share to keep you in mind.